Cursed be the man, the poorest wretch in life, the crouching vassal to the tyrant wife, who has na will, but by her high permission, who has na sixpence, but in her possession, who must to her his dear friend's secrets tell, who dreads a curtain lecture worse than hell. If sic a wife were falling to my part, I'd break her spirit or I'd break her heart. I'd charm her with a magic o' a switch. I'd kiss her maids and kick the perverse bitch.